Ann Coulter was recently interviewed by the New York Times, where she had a message for that major media outlet here in the United States. And to not put any words in her mouth, let me read this message. Trump is done. You guys should stop obsessing over him. Trump is done. You guys should stop obsessing over him. Now, I hate to admit this, but I do think to a degree, obviously, Ann Coulter is right. And that goes beyond the New York Times. Stop obsessing over him. That's really a message for all of us, myself included here. I'm not going to deny that. And she's right. But unfortunately, Donald Trump, who has been given power by the Republican Party that doesn't even really exist, he's just pretending it exists, is still a major player in American politics, and unfortunately, we do have to cover him. Now, do they have to cover every rally that he does? Absolutely not. Do they have to cover and talk about every single ridiculous statement that he puts out from Mar-a-Lago? Hell no. Those are the things that definitely can be overlooked by the media, and what we're starting to see is that that is happening. You know, I have said for a very long time for people to stop sharing those statements on social media, even to call them out. You know, we do our best. We certainly do not cover every single idiotic statement that that man puts out, only when it's something egregiously false or something that could be potentially damaging for this country. Beyond that, we don't talk about them. We don't share them on Twitter here at Ring of Fire because they're not newsworthy. It's not something that needs to be discussed. So yes, Ann Coulter is right about that. But let's step back a minute here. What is Ann Coulter so pissed off about Donald Trump for, right? I mean, she wrote a book praising Donald Trump in the very, very early days of his administration. Well, we've talked about this in the past. The reason Ann Coulter is so mad with Donald Trump is because she believes he wasn't cruel enough with his immigration policies. You know, he came to office swearing he's going to build that wall that is now literally crumbling in the desert, falling apart, and he still lets some people come into the country. And that's not okay for a xenophobe like Ann Coulter. She wants that border shut down for good. Except, of course, for Americans going to Mexico on vacation. That's okay. But anybody from Mexico coming up here to the United States? Oh, hell no. So Ann Coulter turned against Donald Trump for that very simple reason. And she is now backing Ron DeSantis. She believes DeSantis is the future. Trump is the past. Move on from him. And of course, there is this ongoing feud between Trump and DeSantis that is starting to boil over. More on that in a video later today, but Coulter's criticism of the New York Times here is accurate. Her criticism of Donald Trump, however, is not, but she is right. It is time for a lot of us to move on from covering every single thing Donald Trump says and does. If it's not newsworthy, if it's not actually relevant to politics of the day, then it shouldn't be covered. But the real culprits of this are the folks in the corporate media. Trump has been very, very kind to them in terms of ratings, and that's what they're still chasing. And yes, when Trump left office, we saw these other outlets. We did see CNN, we did see MSNBC. Their ratings went down. People wanted to tune in every night to see what was happening in the crap show. And now that he's gone, they're like, okay, well, I guess I don't need to tune into the news anymore because nothing's relevant. It's no longer a reality show. And so they try to latch on to any stupid thing Trump says or does and make a whole 15-minute segment of it, but it's not news. And you can clearly tell when it is and isn't news. But they're going to keep chasing those advertisers, so good luck getting them to stop talking about Donald Trump. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.